friend of mine way back in Chicago finally made his time. Then he got himself a mansion, butler and a chef. He was living in the latest style. I saw him last night. He was eating in a greasy spoon. Out front was parked his big limousine. And I said, buddy, if you got so much money, how come you're in here eating beans? He said, when you've been having steak for a long time, beans taste fine. And when you've been drinking champagne and brandy, you're gonna settle for wine. The world is funny and people are strange. Man is a creature of constant change. And when you've been having steak for a long time, beans taste fine. Well, I ran into another friend of mine, a rowdy old Clark Street bar. And I said, friend, is it true what I heard about you? That I heard you married a beautiful 18-year-old shapely movie star, and yet here you sit and try to pick up some barfly who's too old and ugly to be true. And he said, Satch, you're still a very young man. Sit down, I'll explain it all to you. He said, when you've been having steak for a long time, beans taste fine. And when you've been drinking champagne and brandy, you're gonna settle for wine. The world is funny and people are strange. Man is the creature of change. When you've been having steak for a long time, beans taste fine, yes they do. Beans taste.